My daughter Natalia. Natasha, this is Prince Andrei Bolkonsky.
I think I saw you before, didn't I?
Yes. Yes, you looked at me so severely.
No, not at all, not severely. At least I hope not. When we first met,
dragging very much. That I would
fall. Yes. Do you think he might be there?
No, Mama. It's Andrei Bolkonsky.
He'll be there. And he'll dance with him.
May I request the pleasure of a dance with your daughter, Natalia?
It's him.
I'm in love, my friend. I feel like I've never been properly alive before. I feel like I can't live without her, yeah? Look, if you truly love her, follow your heart, marry her, I will.
You're in love with this girl, you say?
Very deeply. I loved you the moment I saw you.
You love him?
I do.
I know a year seems like a long time, but it will give you the chance to test your love.
There's something so sad about him that frightens me.
But I want to see him now.
And your fiancé is coming soon?
Before long, I've forgotten what he looks like.
That's Anatole Karad.
He loves me. And I love him. But what about Prince Andrei?
You love me?
Yes, I love you.
I feel as if I've always loved Anatole, like I'm his slave. I'd do anything for him.
He loves me, Sonia. I'd do anything. I'd run away with him.
But you'll ruin yourself.
I don't care if I ruin myself. I want to ruin myself.
Will you tell Prince Andrei when he comes that our engagement is at an end and I cannot be his wife?
My dearest Natasha, I shall come to you as soon as I arrive in Moscow.
She loves you.
So you're going to war again?
I know you believe a fallen woman should be forgiven, Pierre, but I'm a different sort of man. I cannot forgive, and I will not.
It was her soul I loved, and that animal, Kraken. All he saw in her was a piece of sweet flesh to feed.
Will you ask him if he can forgive me?
I think you should know.
The Kraken!
Prince Andrei is him.
I'm so sorry, forgive me.
For
what I did.
Natasha, I love you.
You can't love me.
I love you more. Better than I did before. I was in the wrong. It's for you to forgive me.